right now we are in the workshop in Mojave. This is Guaki, as you can see. She finished Baja 1000 in 7th position, so we are very proud of her. You've asked me how to describe Baja. I would use the word magic because it's really an adventure. It's continuously things happening and you have to find a solution instantly. And I mean, it's just madness, really. And the course, and it's insane. You're racing, driving, and constantly looking out for possible dangers or possible G-outs or cows. I mean, it's things that you've never seen in normal racing, I would say. Compared to rallying, obviously, it's just mad.
The Baja, compared to what we usually do, is mentally very demanding. Many hours, a lot of training, a lot of work, constant focus. I'm very happy with our job. We will keep working hard for the next race.
It was very long and frustrating also, because there was some moments that obviously you knew something was wrong with the car, so you had to stop and you're like, no, I just want to get on and get to the end and give the car to the next driver.
La principal diferencia, está claro que bueno, que en rally estoy acostumbrada a llevar una libreta aquí que me va diciendo todo lo que tengo que decirle al piloto al lado. Y bueno, cuando tú coges el GPS y solo ves una línea y no sabes por dónde moverte, no sabes qué decirle, te dice que haces una izquierda o una derecha y tú dices, bueno, yo una línea recta, no te puedo decir mucho más.
Finishing such a huge race for us was incredible, and finishing in 7th position, we definitely wasn't expecting that. So we are all really happy, and as end of the year was just great. So our section was crazy. I don't know why I just keep using this word, or it's just the right one to use. We've been through a lot of interesting facts. We rolled at mile 30, and then thanks to some Mexican friends, we got onto the course like instantly. I was like opening my door, and then I just see the guys like, no, uno, dos, tres. And I was like, okay. And I was looking at Louie, and she was like full of sand, and she was just like, they're putting back up. And I was like, okay, let's go then. And it was just started at the moment.
Cuando llegué el primer día aquí, pensé que estaban locos con un GPS moviéndose por el desierto. Pero haciendo carreras tan largas te das cuenta, verdaderamente aprendes lo que es el copiloto y te gusta ya el GPS. Ya quieres saber más, quieres meterte más en el papel. Me encanta de la Baja es que es como una aventura. Sales y no sabes qué te va a suceder. Te tienes que estar 33 horas perdido en el desierto intentando arreglar el coche si se rompe, levantarlo si se vuelca, intentando no atropellar animales, no atropellar a gente, polvo que no se ve nada, no sé, es otro mundo totalmente diferente al rally. No sé qué decir con qué me quedo porque son dos disciplinas totalmente distintas, pero hay que vivirlo y hacerlo para saber lo que es.
Then when we were back at 10:10, it was a huge responsibility. Everyone did their own part, so they were just expecting me to finish and get the car to the end. So it's been like the worst waiting of all. I was in the chase track and I was just like, okay, I'm fine, I can do this. And then my head was just bumping everywhere. And what now? And what if I don't get there? And what if something breaks? And what if I puncture? I mean, it was just crazy. My head was like everywhere except where it should have been. So I got to a point that I stopped and I said, no, Chris, you need to focus. You need to get that car to the fucking finish. And that's what happened.
Baja es que si me dijesen una palabra para definirla, no sabría qué ponerle. Es realmente dura. Está claro que es increíble la sensación que sientes cuando termina, pero es dura. Necesitas, tanto el piloto como el piloto, necesitan estar entrenado físicamente, ya que puede pasar de todo, y mentalmente. Son muchas horas de concentración, muchas horas de trabajo, y creo que eso te hace todavía sentirte mejor cuando consigues llegar a meta.
Obviously, when you're in the race, you never see the end, because it's such a long race. You're like, when is this gonna finish? When we were only a few miles missing, we just kept like on the radio, I can't believe it, we're almost there, we're almost there.
Cuando estábamos llegando a la última parte de Baja, que se estaba ya cajando la tierra y veía el asfalto, veía la ciudad, era como, no me lo creo, no me lo creo, estamos llegando. Pero era increíble cuando llegas a la ciudad, ve a la gente. No puedo.
When we entered the last meters of the circuit, I could see everyone that started to get nearer and nearer, and then it was amazing to see familiar faces, so all your team there, and they were all like, maybe the drivers were dressed up and all the others were just like there waiting for you to arrive, and I was like, I can't believe it, my hands were like dead, and I was full of crap, I was just like a little sandball when I came out, and they were all like hugging you and that, I mean, it's just, it's the best thing, best feeling you can have.
Quiero decir que estoy súper contenta con todo lo que aprendí este año. Es verdad que estando en Offroad unos meses y con Dynamic me han dado una oportunidad increíble de aprender. Hemos trabajado mucho, pero hemos aprendido a diario. Y por supuesto que vamos a seguir trabajando para seguir mejorando nuestra idea. Y estoy súper contenta de estar aquí y poder compartir lo que estoy compartiendo y aprendiendo. Y para el próximo año lo único que quiero es seguir trabajando, seguir mejorando y seguir corriendo, que al fin y al cabo es nuestro sueño y lo que mismo.
Okay, so first of all, I'm sorry that I'm full of crap, but we've been working in our workshop today. We've been cleaning a little bit this baby, but as you can see, it's very hard to clean. And we worked a little bit on Subaru because she was jealous. And I would say that for the future, I'm just glad about this team, about everything that happened this year. So I would like to say thank you. And thank you to our sponsors and everyone that has been following us during the race. Thank you for the fans because they are making all this happening and it's huge. Thank you for all my friends back in Europe that has been following at 4 a.m. in the morning. Like, I can see your dot on the line on GPS. So that was also great. And I just hope this is gonna be a good year next year. We've been working really hard. We will be training even harder. And hope to see you soon, the next Baja maybe.